Hello and welcome to my Witcher 3 HTC Vive Vorpx VR tutorial. Today we want to play Witcher 3 Wild Hunt with my HTC Vive, or your HTC Vive, HTC Vive, I don't even know. So, I don't explain how to install Witcher or how to install Vorpx or how to install your Steam VR. You already know that, or you have please to watch another tutorial for that. We just focus on Witcher 3 with Vorpx. So you have to set up your Vive and we look at configure Vorpx. So we look at our profiles and boom, Witcher 3 is there. So maybe Vorpx have some hints for Witcher 3. We'll look at this and nothing. So, okay. We start Witcher 3. Okay, here it was. Vorpx have error and it's better we delete or renamed these DLLs, these two. So we search them. So to disable the DLLs, I recommend to put a point backup behind the name so it doesn't work, and if we want it to work again we just delete the point backup in the name. After that we restart Witcher 3, of course. So in the game we change our resolution so we don't have this widescreen, and so we hope the map and other things are not out of our sight. In game we press delete for the Vorpx menu and we change the display mode. So we don't want to have the cinema mode, and boom, the head tracking worked. With left shift and mouse wheel you can zoom in and zoom out. As always, that's the Vorpx menu. So you see the head tracking worked fine, but there's always the same problem. If you use this resolution and you zoom in, you don't have more pixels and it don't look clear in the Vive. So I don't really need the head tracking in Witcher 3, so I prefer to change the resolution to full HD and play it in the cinema mode. So my head tracking used to look around in the cinema. I use the cinema with the ambilight effect, and so it's like you play Witcher 3 in a big cinema screen in 3D, which is in this case is really redder than the zoomed version. So you have really better and clear view, and the 3D effect is more in third person, so I don't really need head tracking. But if you want to, you can set it up and play. So that will be all for this. I hope you enjoy your Vive, I hope you enjoy Witcher, and always play safe. Bye!